walked out over London Bridge on a misty morning early. I overheard a fair pretty maid crying for the life of a Geordie. Saddle me a milk white steed, bridle me a pony, and I'll ride down to London town to beg for the life of my Geordie. When she got to the courthouse steps, the poor folks numbered many. 100 crowns she passed around, singing pray for the life of my Geordie. 'Cause he never stole a mule or a mare, he never murdered any. If he shot one of the king's wild deer, it was only to feed his family. And then she strolled through the marble halls before the judge and jury. Down on bended knee she falls, crying for the life of her Geordie. He never stole, he never slew, he never murdered any. He never injured any of you, spare me the life of my Geordie. The judge looked over his left shoulder, he says, I'm sorry for thee. My pretty fair maid, you've come too late, he's been condemned already. But 6 fine sons I had by him, the 7th lies in my body, and I would bear them all over again if you spare me the life of my Geordie. Your Geordie will hang from a silver chain, such as we don't hang many, and he'll be laid in a coffin, 6 fine sons to carry. I wish I had you in the public square, the whole town gathered around me, with my broadsword and my pistol too, I'd fight you for the life of my Geordie.